Whew, boy. I can't do anything about Tetra, can I? No, I can't. So I might as well. One through five. Alright. Might as well. Do one more thing, I guess. My name, huh? Yeah. I think with that.
A short time before the strange happenings washed over the kingdom of Hyrule, Mana returned to the Valley of Seers, where she used sorcery to search for clues to the vanished Sia. Oh. It was there that a figure appeared and stole away the Triforce of Power.
That sucks.
It took Lana by such surprise that she never had a chance to identify the thieving villain. At this point, a strange happening in Hyrule occurred, and Link
is my window. It is open, so
Lana sensed that a gate of souls had appeared in Gerudo Desert. She also sensed that she might be able to uncover new clues to Sia's disappearance if only she visited that spot. And so, Lana left behind the Valley of Seers and set off for Gerudo Desert.
Now that base falls. Alright. Let's go! I'm gonna push through this. Yeah. Yes. I'll just focus on the the fucking bard again. Did I did apparently. Take that. Alright, so I'll be able to play as Tetris soon. Yay! Yes, go. Oh no. Oh boy. That fucking bird. Link. Alright, well, let's just have him. Wait, yes. Not what I meant to do. Come on. Oh shit, it's over by. Attack! Ow. Oh. Yeah. Get them. Stop them. Fuck you. Fuck you! Okay. Hold up. Because of course it's there. All right, Lana. Human. You know what? Gonna have Tetra go after these. And then Lana. Please go after them. 4. Oh, damn it. Let's see. Sound good. We did it. Come on. If I do that, probably a lot easier for us. Look at them legs go. Look at her run.
Thank you.
Alright. Bring it down. Alright, that's one. Wow! Do it again. Oh. Come on. Did that do it? It did. Back to action. Hit it again. Come on. Come on, guys. Let's do it. Are we doing damage? Are we doing damage? I just really don't know right now. Hey. Come on. There we go. You really do not feel like we're doing any damage there. Here we go. We're good luck. Good Lord. Hey boys. I'd get up for a moment.
Lana and Link managed to rescue Tetra and close every gate of souls. But the change that had overtaken Hyrule seemed irreversible. Lana,
there we go.
Link, and Tetra were all at a loss as to how to remedy the situation.
Until...
just then, when they were most in need of help, a certain legendary figure appeared before them. He was King Daphnis Nohanson Hyrule, the King of Red Lions himself.
Arr.
In Tetra's world, King Daphnis was the ruler of the ancient kingdom that had been sealed away. By divine command, he revealed himself, hoping to save a world rocked by strife. He explained that the cause of the conflict was an evil presence in Tetra's world.
I wonder who.
Their target much clearer. The heroes knew where they had to go. They set out on their next journey, dreading the difficult battle ahead.
Do I really want to tough this out? Because I'm thinking I can't do it now. Yay! Yay! Yeah, I don't think I could do this now. It's like almost 2:30. I'm tired. And I thought I could do it. I lied to myself. Sorry. Sorry, people. But that is how life goes, unfortunately. Yeah. Sorry I couldn't get through it all. Hopefully tomorrow, though, I will be able to. But yes, so thank you everyone for stopping by and watching. Hope you all enjoyed, and I'll hopefully see you all next time. Have a good night, everyone.